breaking in the clutch. But now it ain't slipping. I mean, I feel it slipping a little bit, but maybe it's just breaking in. Got torque. Now I got torque. Antprilia, back on the supermoto. There goes Moto Bros Moto. Speechable? Nope. Oh, I missed gear. I missed the gear. Catch right back up though. Saying supermotos boy ain't no joke. But I'm still here, my guy. I gotta turn off this ABS though. I don't like the ABS. But the 701 is strong. I mean, you see it against Optimus's speed triple. And the speed triple has pretty good torque. Pretty good torque, but the 701 is light, and well, it's not for a supermoto, but right back on that boat. Should have down here. And you can do sharper lines. I mean, I can be all off my lines and it's still supermoto. Does what it do. Just gotta watch the straightaways. lot different from yesterday, right? Antprilia, back on the scene on a super bottle. You think about it, I've only been riding for 3 days on this thing, and that's not many. I only got 4 laps, first day. Four laps, second day, and then today. My third day. Seems like the brakes get a little spongy. There might be a little air in them. Slipping, I hear. Hopefully, it's just breaking in. Hopefully. Gotta get used to that. Ooh, that back end floating. I should have down geared. It only slipped a couple times though, I felt it, but hopefully that's just... See, ABS made me not be able to stop my brakes like I wanted to.